chain, and no sprockets. Less drag, less maintenance. Longer pedal cranks, more leverage, more torque. Vertical motion, more gravity, more speed. Cycling is a sport where the leg is attached directly to a machine, the bike. With linear motion, there's less stress to the body, so less blood oxygen requirements to the legs, less strain on the heart, and less flexing of the hips, knees, and ankles. 15 years ago,